A Phoenix 200HT is equipped with a manual bypass. To open a bypass in temperatures above 90 degrees, first off by opening the lid, removing the power cord, slide the filter out, and simply remove the magnetic strip from the bypass itself. After this is done, replace the filter and close the lid. To close the bypass in temperatures below 90 degrees, first open the lid, remove the filter, and simply replace the magnetic strip to cover the bypass opening.